Hello and hi. Hope you all are doing good. Welcome to your English class of Standard 9. Let me introduce you all the second chapter of Unit 1. Before we begin, let's assimilate everything we have studied in Chapter 1. As the name of the unit suggests, aspire to win. Everybody wants to achieve in their life. They have to reach heights and taste success. In Chapter 1, The Race, Tarun, a mediocre student who belongs to a middle-class family, teaches us the valuable lesson of having a strong determination and self-confidence. He had a dream in his life to become the fastest runner of the world, to be an Olympian. And the lesson taught us no pain, no gain. The chapter which we are going to study now is Learning the Game, and it is an excerpt from the autobiography of a great personality, the Master Blaster, the God of Cricket, the ever-loving Sachin Tendulkar. Learning the Game is the second chapter taken from Playing It My Way. You can see the cover page of his autobiography, Playing It My Way. The book contains 28 chapters, and Learning It is the second chapter. He has written his book with full honesty and dedicated it to all Indians. It was written after he bid farewell to the pitch on 16th November 2013. Let's have a glimpse of the video of his farewell speech.
I don't think I would have been standing here in front of you. He gave me freedom at the age of 11 and told me that chase your dreams, but make sure you don't find shortcuts. The path might be difficult, but don't give up. And I've simply followed his instructions. Above all, he told me to be a nice human being, which I'll continue to do so. I have tried my best. Every time I've done something special, whenever I've showed my bat, it was my father. So I miss him today. My mother, I don't know how she dealt with such a naughty child like me. I was not easy to manage. She must be extremely patient. For a mother, the most important thing is that her child remains safe and healthy and fit. And that's what she was most bothered about and worried about. She took care of me for last 24 years that I've played for India, but even before that, she started praying for me. The day I started playing cricket, she just prayed and prayed and prayed. And I think her prayers and her blessings have given me the strength to go out and perform. So a big thank you to my mother for all the sacrifices. In my school days, for 4 years, I stayed with my uncle and my aunt because my school was quite far off from my home, and they treated me like their son. My aunt, after having had a hard day's play, I would be half a... My eldest brother doesn't like to talk much, but the one thing he always told me that whatever you do, I know you would give 100%, and I have full confidence and faith in you. His encouragement meant a lot to me. My sister Savita and her family was no different. The first cricket bat of my life was presented to me by my sister. It was a Kashmir willow bat. But that is where the journey began. She is one of those many who still continues to fast when I bat. So thank you very much. Ajit, my brother. Now, what do I talk about him? I don't know really. We've lived this dream together. He was the one who sacrificed his career for my cricket. He spotted the spark in me. And it all started from the age of 11 when he took me to Achrekar sir, my coach. And from there, all my life changed.
The lesson Learning the Game deals with Sachin's introduction to the world of cricket. Sachin, 11-year-old boy, as depicted in the excerpt, is a very lucky person to have a very supportive family. He has got a supportive father who had confidence in him and a very supportive brother, Ajit, who has introduced him to the world of cricket. He found out the talent in his brother. And it is Ajit who took him to the then leading coach, Ramakant Ajrekar. At first, he couldn't impress his coach, but later on, Ramakant Ajrekar identified the talent in him and he saw a future cricketer. Sachin dedicated his entire time to the world of cricket. And to devote more to cricket, he chose Shardashram, where Ramakant Ajrekar was the coach. Sachin had many difficulties while he attended practice sessions. He had to travel long distance morning and evening in bus. At times, as a little boy, Sachin wants to skip his practice session because he wanted to play with the boys in colony at Bandra. But his coach would come in scooter and take him back to the practice session, saying that, "Don't waste your time playing inane games with the kids. Cricket is waiting for you at the nets. Practice hard and see what magic can transpire." Sir also said, "If you practice hard enough, one day people from across the world would come and watch you play." At the end of the chapter, Sachin says, "I owe everything to Sir." This is what Learning the Game is in a nutshell. We'll get you more into the next class. Bye. Have a nice time.